We want to solve each exponential equation by writing a log equation and then using the change of base formula for logarithms. I've given the change of base formula here at the bottom in red. Remember, the change of base formula gives us a way to evaluate any logarithm on the calculator by taking the log of the number and dividing by the log of the base. I've only given the change of base formula for common log and natural log because these are the two bases on the calculator, but the change of base formula is true for any base. So to solve 5 raised to the power of x equals 476, we're going to write this as a log equation. So we know we'll have a logarithm. The base is 5, so this will be 5 down here. A logarithm is an exponent, so our exponent is x, so the log is equal to x, and our number is 476, so we have log base 5 of 476. And now the directions are telling us to evaluate this log using the change of base formula. Let's go ahead and use natural log, so that means that x is going to be equal to natural log of the number 476 divided by the natural log of the base, so we have natural log 5. So now we'll go to the calculator and determine the approximate value of x. Natural log 476 divided by natural log 5. So x is approximately 3.8308. Which means if we take 5 and raise it to this power, it should be approximately equal to 476. And let's go ahead and check that. And we did round up slightly, therefore the value is just a little bit larger than 476. But this does verify we solved this equation correctly. And looking at our second equation, our first step is going to be to isolate the exponential part of the equation. So we need to divide both sides of the equation by 4. So this simplifies to 1. So we have 3 to the power of x equals this quotient here. 984 divided by 4 is equal to 246. And now it's just like our first example. From here, we'll write a log equation. So we know we're going to have a logarithm. The base is 3. A logarithm is an exponent, so the log is going to equal our exponent x, and our number is 246. And now we'll evaluate this using the change of base formula as the directions tell us. So x is going to be equal to, let's go ahead and use natural log again. We'll have natural log of 246. Divided by natural log of 3. So natural log 246 divided by natural log 3. X is approximately 5.0112. And going back to the original equation, this means 4 times 3 to the power of 5.0112 should be approximately equal to 984. And let's go ahead and check that as well. Notice the value is very close to 984. Therefore, this does verify our solution. X is approximately 5.0012. We'll also solve equations like this using the properties of logarithms rather than the change of base formula in another video. I hope you found this helpful.